Senator Mitch McConnell bringing in the nation's drug czar to talk about the drug epidemic in Northern Kentucky. McConnell invited the director of the National Drug Control Policy to talk about the challenges, prevention, and treatment. He is going to speak with law enforcement and public health experts. That talk will happen this Thursday in Covington. Important there.